Hello, Amy.
Hello.
Oh, I love that hair.
Thank you.
Hello, ladies.
Have you been shopping already?
No, nope, this will be the first wedding dress ever.
First dress ever.
Well, that, pretty much.
Oh, yeah.
Don't do dresses, really.
Amy, how long have we got until the wedding?
It's about 5 months now. So not too long.
Nothing like leaving till the last minute, then?
Yeah, it's been 10 years, you know.
Whoa! Yeah. 10 years?
Yeah, I know. Yeah, we don't rush things.
Well, I mean, once you've gone grey...
Yeah, I know, we'll be.
So, is it a church wedding, venue wedding?
No, it'd be in a registry office in Gibraltar.
Why Gibraltar? Is that special to you?
We wanted to do it abroad somewhere. We could have a honeymoon sort of in with that. And we're doing it just us, nobody else.
Just the two of you?
Yep, just me and Richard.
No.
So this is the only input they're getting.
So we've got to be here to choose this dress.
Exactly, yeah.
How are you getting the dress on?
I might have to ask the receptionist, I don't know.
Oh.
Yep.
They don't want
to
fuss.
They want to do it quietly.
You know, I have to respect what she wants, you know.
Yeah.
So, yeah. We will.
So, colour-wise, colour is not an issue.
Nope, I'd like a bit of colour, that's fine. I don't mind colour.
I'm thinking if it's going to be for ease as well, a zip would probably be better than a corset because
probably
anybody
easier.
Can do a zip-up.
Yep. I do love anything that's colourful. I change my hair all the time. I have a different colour. So, a colourful dress for me just seems like the obvious choice.
This little beauty.
Oh, yeah, that's nice. It's really pretty. I love it, and it sparkles really nicely. The back's lovely.
People don't tend to have a black wedding dress, but I actually really liked that. I mean, I liked the fact it was a bit different and a bit quirky. My sister would probably like me to have something a little bit more traditional, and I think my mum sneakily would like something a bit more traditional as well.
I think going with the black one first.
Back to black.
You knows it. Just because with that, we can also explain the perks of the black dress.
I mean, I'm not gonna lie, I'm not a huge fan of this dress, but I'm so excited that actually I've got a bride here who wants to step slightly out of the box.
So, Amy, I can't help but notice the crutches.
Yeah.
Is that an ongoing thing or is that...?
Yeah, I mean, last year the disc in my back went, which squashed all, like, the nerves to the bottom half of me, which basically means that I don't have any feeling in my legs and feet. So I need to have crutches because my feet don't really know where they're going or what they're doing. Yeah, it was a pretty big blow last year. I also had a stroke last year as well.
Wow.
I've really lost a lot of my independence. I have to rely on a lot of people now. And it's really turned my world upside down.
I mean, that must have had such an impact on you and your family.
It did, because it scared the living daylights out of them all. And I think they thought that they could, yeah, potentially lose me. You just never know when things are going to happen and in life, so you kind of have to make the most of it.
She's had to deal with a lot all through her life, yeah. You know. It just seems really unfair, because she's lovely, you know.
So, closing your eyes, ladies.
She doesn't really go out anymore, I don't think. No, not like she used to. Yeah, she's been through a lot.
OK, open your eyes.
Oh.
Ah.
Oh, that's really nice.
It's nice.
I love it.
Yeah.
Are you surprised at how much you like it?
I am, yeah. I can't believe I've got a waist. And it hides all the fat bits.
I was really quite shocked at how lovely it looked. It was like it was me, but it wasn't me looking in the mirror. But I did like what I saw.
So everybody likes this dress.
It's strange.
Oh, look, she's off.
She's off.
She's off.
Didn't take long, did it?
Why is it strange?
She never wears anything pretty. And she looks really lovely.
Oh, God, you can set me off now.
We'll all be off.
We'll all be off, yeah.
Oh, and it's, you know, after everything's happened, it's really lovely.
Yeah.
It's nice. Sorry.
I love it, yeah. But I'm going to try the others.
Mum had a moment of emotion, and quite rightly so. This is the first time she's seen her baby in a wedding dress. So the decision to get married with just you and Richard, mm-hmm. that's obviously what you want.
Yeah, definitely, yeah. No fuss. I really don't like being in front of everybody. I don't really like all of that. I just would like to sort of like go off into the background and hope nobody notices.
They're not words I like to hear.
Oh, I know. People don't realise how much it affects you, but they just kind of shrug it off of, oh, you know, you're all right, you're here still, you know, you're lucky. It doesn't really feel that lucky to me. There's always that fear that something might happen.
I can't imagine for one minute, Amy, what that's like. It's always like that's hanging over you.
Yeah, it is. I try to live every day, you know, as much as I can and in the best way that I can. You know, people will always say that I'm happy.
It's all right.
But yeah, I mean, you just have to get on with it, don't you?
You do.
This is what I've been given, so make the most of it. And just, you know, try and carry on as normal.
Oh, I just want to give you a big hug.
Oh, thank you.
I really do. Amy has never really been a woman with much confidence. Even before her mobility and her stroke, she doesn't like a lot of fuss, doesn't like a lot of attention. I'm just really, really sad about this, really sad. I need to do something quick. I need to start building Amy's confidence.
Open your eyes.
Oh. Ooh.
Yeah. I feel very princess, yeah. Like fairy tale.
Yeah. No, it doesn't do it for me.
I like it as a dress, but
it is nice, but the black one
is better.
It's better, yeah. Yeah, it's not. It's definitely not the one,
no.
But it, you know.
That's fine. Yeah. So, are we ready to do another?
Definitely ready to do another, yeah.
Party ho. I'm going to choose then.
OK.
This dress is not for her, but you know what? She's not your typical classic traditional bride. We tried the traditional dress. We need something a bit quirky. So, I've got just the dress.
It's either going to look like my granny's like curtains, my neck curtains, or it's going to look lovely and I'll be like, oh, actually, this is like sort of a wild card, I think.
Everybody you speak to says, oh, Amy, she's so lovely, you know, she'd do anything for you. She's such a lively person, she's lovely, but that's not who she really is, you know, because she's sad, really. I think that's something that's probably always been at the back of her mind, that she would never, ever be a bride.
Are we ready?
Yeah, I think so.
Open your eyes.
Oh, yeah, I like that. I do like that. That's really nice.
Yeah.
All right, I do.
That's very
pretty. Yeah, I really do love that.
That is pretty. Yeah.
It is, and it's definitely the wild card because it could have gone by, you know.
It's got a nice top to it too.
It's really nice. No, I like that.
Is it the shape this dress has created? Have you never seen yourself looking quite like this?
No, I've never really looked nice.
You've never looked nice.
No.
And you feel.
Sure,
and you feel you look lovely.
Yeah, I do. For once. Yeah, I like this. No, I love it, actually.
Oh.
Yep.
Oh, it looks lovely.
Yeah, it does. No, I really love this one. Definitely. Yep.
Oh, Mama, come and give her a hug. Come and give her a hug.
I think it will give her the courage now to be able to go out and shop and buy pretty things.
It's going to be a boost.
And know that she can wear things that have got a bit of shape to them.
I think today has been a real eye-opener. It's given me a little bit of confidence to think that actually I do deserve a nice dress and people should look at me and think, oh, she looks nice and I should believe in myself a little bit more.
Amy, I'll take this is your wedding dress?
It is, yes, this is my dress.
Yes, congratulations. Oh, wow, this dress is made for Amy.
No, I'm super excited and I can't wait to get married.
I don't think Amy felt she deserved to look good. Amy's standing here in a gorgeous dress. She's confident, she's happy.
It's been a bit of an emotional roller coaster. I was, pretty blown away by it, to be honest.